Get ready for the binding ritual now. A dark butterfly bears bad news. Hurry! Fire is coming! Watch out! Look for the next attack! Protect yourself! Now, attack it with magic fire! Look around! There must be a way to defeat the beast! Go to the firebinder!
I started the binding ritual. The dragon recovered! Watch out!
Now, attack it with magic fire!
The dragon's really mad!
Thank you.
fire wielder. I haven't seen one in ages. I'll help you unlock the medallion's power.
Stop! You wouldn't hurt your aunt, would you?
I don't believe it. It really is her. Hurry, find another way to defeat her. Get back to the gardens and grab the book.
Butterflies, something is happening. Grandpa, no! I've been under Olka's spell for so long. This is all her doing. I'm so sorry for all the harm I caused. Olka must be stopped. She's in the ivory tower. I'll go gather the guards. Come meet me when you're done here.
My dear Valera, you've been very brave. I'm so proud of you. Don't worry about me. My time was over. I'm glad I could spend this time with you and tell you about your true heritage. Before I go, I have one more thing for you. Follow me.
Grandpa, he's gone. sorry you had to go through this, Valera. When I set out to start a new life, I hoped the past would never catch up with us. The very earth brings back memories. I used to play here with my sister, Lassa. But the past is the past. Now you must get to the Ivory Tower. It's your true home. Stopping Olka is the only way. Someone's coming. Hide!
Well, who do we have here? A helpless little girl.
Give us your valuables or you'll regret it.
Oh, it's you. This isn't what you think. The Queen raised taxes, and it's harder to make a decent living. I've been resorting to some unconventional methods to make money. I'm not proud of it. My mother didn't raise a criminal. I cut through the sewers to avoid inspection at the gates. I was supposed to meet a friend, but he's late. Oh, I guess he's not coming. Maybe you could help me. This map will help us reach Blaze Alley safely. Thanks for helping me, child. I'll distract the guards so you can sneak into the castle. Help! Guards! I've been robbed! He ran toward the skyport! That'll keep him busy for a while. Go!
It's true! She's here to free the kingdom!
Thank you.
Is that?
After many years, Olka finally heard news of the lost princess. The princess was no longer alive, but Myrina discovered that she had a family. Enraged, Olka finally revealed her true colors. She summoned foul creatures and sent them to attack Northpearl. Leading the army was Queen Lassa herself, broken-willed and transformed by evil enchantments. Thank you.
You're here. I'm afraid Ulka's sorcery is more powerful than I thought. She's trying to get the eternal flame at the top of the tower. She may have already reached it. We can't let her have such power. I'll go find backup. This necklace is a family heirloom. All of the fire wielders before me have worn it. Use it if Ulka's banshees bother you.
The passage to the eternal flame. Ulka tried for years to get to it, but she never had the right keys. She never had a fire wielder medallion and the symbol of the flame. Only they can open the lock.
It's that thing again. What's going on here?
You were careless to leave the medallion here. Now I will have access to the ultimate power. Banshees, finish her.
Guards, get them!
Finally, I can finish what I started all those years ago. After I complete the fire ritual, the entire kingdom will bow to me. And then, I will move on to another realm. You insolent fool. Arrows cannot hurt me. I will complete the ritual. Stop hiding, little worm!
Take that, you witch!
I've had enough of your meddling. It's time for you to join your mother.
I don't have any more tricks up my sleeve. It's all up to you.
Finish this! Put the medallion in the Eternal Flame to reverse Olga's spell!
Threaten me again. I want to help you. Together, we can defeat her with your medallion and my fire. Just tell me when.
It's almost over now. Combine your medallion with the flame to reverse Olga's spell.
You have a visitor, my queen. He says he's from your hometown.
Queen Valyra, the people of North Pearl thank you for helping them rebuild the town. They sent me to ask you for further assistance. Our resources are nearly exhausted. The matter requires your personal attention. We'll need to find a safe road to travel first. Let's take a look at my map. That road is blocked by fallen trees, Your Majesty. Another road might be more viable. I'm afraid that road is flooded. Another road might be more viable. I heard that a stray lion was spotted on that road. It's not safe. Let's try a different path. Excellent, Your Majesty. Now that we have our route, we can begin our journey. I'll be waiting outside.
Let me open this door.
Thank you.
City defences are tested and ready, Valera. Everything is ready for your departure. I'll see to business here. Have a safe trip.
The carriage is ready, Your Majesty.
Welcome home, Valera, Your Majesty. You must be tired from your long journey. I'm sure you want to talk about the restoration, but that can wait until morning. Let me show you to your chambers. We're under attack!
We need to stop this and make sure it doesn't happen again. I'm no warrior, but I can help protect the town after the attack is repelled.
What kind of creature is that? I need to take control of those weapons if we're going to survive.
We've repelled the attack on the main gate, but there are enemies inside the city. Before, we ran, but now that you're queen, we stay and fight.
Yeah.